Several approaches have been taken to replace human abilities by artificial intelligence systems, like music composition or interpretation, but there's no such amount of work aimed to teach humans to improve their abilities in the most efficient way in fields which are foundations to develop further skills like musical reading. Reinforcement learning aims to systematically and gradually develop certain behavioral policies through trial and error. This is something that happens as well to the very teachers. Do they learn how to teach better through their own reinforcement process? Music reading offers some versatility to the teaching process. Training music scores don't need to be masterpieces, just barely coherent, something music generative models do pretty well nowadays. Joining both concepts opens an intriguing question. Can a system learn to teach better than the accumulated experience of centuries in the music reading area? The working hypothesis is, reinforcement learning can be used to improve musical reading teaching process, providing optimal policies to beat former teaching curricula based on expert knowledge. Treating humans' students as reinforcement learning agents in an environment landscape of all possible musical score difficulties will set up a multidimensional scope to move through in the learning path from easy largo tempo to hard prestissimo, from few alterations to lots of sharp and flat note symbols. Therefore, system must be able to generate a continuation to a given musical score, increasing or decreasing the difficulties according to registered strengths or weaknesses in the previous student interpretation of the given musical score. Adapting all the different difficulties dimensions at once will not be efficient in the learning pace, and the system should learn which is the most appropriate way to get closer to the musical reading mastery goal. There will be defined a multidimensional hardness metric, which should be validated by musical experts, like number of notes per bar is preferable to number of notes per second, and it will be used as an input to force musical score continuation with the required hardness or easiness to cope with the student needs. Theses will be validated through the field test where several students would be given an adaptive generator, comparing their learning rate, like number of failures per cumulative hardness, versus another set of students which should follow a classic progression of academic training scores. Most approaches in the active learning field were based on expert knowledge of former teachers from a legacy medium to a more technological one. This would raise a new way to teach where the subject can be generated in a synthetic way and the skills upgrade can be dosified separately.